29, numer 29, Utah Chrome. Numer 10, numer 10, Holiday J. 27, numer 27, Simo. 16, numer 60, Kitosato Shigeki. 19, numer 19, Nakajima Shoko, Captain Team. 26, numer 26, Hirano Yoshiro. Numer 4, numer 4, Inoshima Keito. Numer 5, numer 5, Ishida Riku. 11, numer 11, Otsu Kosuke. 23, numer 23, Nakajuki Yushi. 24, numer 24, Osawa Yuto. Numer 3, numer 3, Toko Yutaka. Numer 6, numer 6, Kimura Shuta. 17, numer 17, Yuki. 18, numer 18, Urushi Makuru. Numer 21, numer 21, Suzuki Kento. Numer 7, numer 7, Kon Yusuke. Numer 13, Ferti. Maciej, 5, number 5, Pomorski Filip, 8, number 8, Mielewski Aron, 21, 21, Ryszczarczyk Alan, numer 2, number 2, Górny Kamil, numer 6, number 6, Kostek Arkadiusz, 10, number 10, Zygmunt Paweł, 23, number 23, Starzyński Filip, 28, number 28, Michalski Mateusz, numer 3, number 5, Jura Bartosz, 17, number 17, Brick Mateusz, 14, number 14, Paś Dominik, 19, number 19, Dubiński Krystian, kapitan drużyny, 22, number 22, Wałęga Kamil, 24, number 24, Jaśkiewicz Oskar, 9, number 9, Bukowski Jakub, 11, 11, Gościewski Mateusz i 20, number 20, Jeziorski Bartłomiej. Trenerem reprezentacji Polski, the head of team Poland, jest pan Kalabry Robert. oraz Kalabar Serci. został karany karą mniejszą za rzucenie na bandę.
Thank you.
Уволнение. Айсинг. 11 na 17 spotkania zawodów reprezentacji Polski,
Thank you. Thank you.
Uwolnienie. Ice. Thank you.
Thank you.
30 minuta, 11 sekund dla spotkania z zawodnikiem reprezentacji Japonii.
Thank you.
увольнения. Айси. Thank you.
Thank you.
clear the panel. Thank you.
Thank you.
58 minuta, 24 sekunda spotkania. Drugą kartę reprezentacji Polski znowu zawodnik grający numer 21 Alan Ryszarczyk. Najlepszym zawodnikiem w reprezentacji Polski, the best player in the team Poland, numer 12, number 11, Kruczek Maciej. Thank you.
Panie i panowie, hokejowe mistrzostwa świata w Tychach nie odbyłyby się bez pomocy samorządu. Zapraszamy na lud prezesa PZHL Mirosława Minkinę, a także marszałka województwa śląskiego Jakuba Chełstowskiego i prezydenta Tychów Andrzeja Dziubę. Prezes Polskiego Związku Hokeja na Lodzie Mirosław Minkina wręczy marszałkowi i prezydentowi strażnikom hokeja w województwie śląskim pamiątkowe bramkarskie kije hokejowe. Prosimy o brawa. Ladies and gentlemen, Ice Hockey World Championship in Tychy will not take place without the help of the local government. We invite the president of Polish Ice Hockey Federation, Mirosław Minkina, for ice, as well as the marshal of the Silesian Voivodeship, Jakub Chełstowski, and the president of Tychy, Andrzej Dziuba. The president of Polish Ice Hockey Federation, Mirosław Minkina, will present the marshal and the president hockey rangers in the Silesia Voivodeship with cooperative ice hockey goalies teams. Please give a round of applause. Zapraszamy na lód. We invite to the ice marszałek województwa śląskiego, pan Jakub Chełstowski oraz prezydent miasta Tychy, pan Andrzej Dziuba. Nagroda zostanie... Zapraszam. Proszę o powstanie, zostanie odegrany hymn narodowy Polski. Przez czerwona mistrzostwa świata Rato Rafajner. The prizes for the patrons of Polish hockey will be given by chairman of the world championship Rato Rafajner oraz prezesa Polskiego Związku Hokeja na Lodzie pana Mirosława Minkinę. President of Polish Ice Hockey Association Mr. Mirosław Minkina. Państwa za przybycie i jeszcze raz pogratulujmy naszym zawodnikom. Jednocześnie chciałbym przypomnieć Państwu, iż możliwe będzie darmowe zobaczenie ostatniego meczu Mistrzostw Świata. Bramy wejścia do lodowiska zostaną otwarte o godzinie 20:20. Ilość miejsc limitowana. Serdecznie zapraszamy. mikrofonu.
Christian, congratulations to that victory and, of course, for being promoted to Division 1A. How does it feel in front of home crowd?
Very, very good. We are waiting 2 years because of the pandemic. So we're very happy we can finally get promoted.
What kind of a game was that today? It was intense, it was emotional. What do you think about it?
I think it wasn't pretty, but it was successful, you know. And I think, but we gave up everything. We blocked shots, we scored big goal for a rebound, and we want to score first. That's why, and we play better since that.
I think throughout the tournament, and now we must speak about defense and your goalkeeper, no? Was that the key for success?
I'm pretty sure Johnny Murai was very good, the best goalie, I think, this tournament. So he really keep us alive.
You were part of the team that was relegated 2018 in Budapest.
Yes,
And you're part of the team now as well. What does it mean for you to get back to 1A?
Oh, I own the country to get to 1A, so where we're supposed to be, that's what we think. So I hope next year we're going to be a little bit stronger and all the guys from Poland will come to for a national team. We got some injuries, some issues, family issues, so but we need to be stronger next year.
Wish you good luck for that.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Wnętrze zaskakujące przestrzenią.
Coach, at the end of the day, unfortunately not enough for your team. What was decisive today?
No, exactly that. First of all, my congratulations to the Team Poland, to the staff and the players, but also to the fans and the people here. The sponsors put on a great event. It was a great tournament. Our team had a great week. Unfortunately, it didn't end the way we wanted it to, but I thought our team was competitive every game, and we were right in the mix here with Team Poland. We had some chances, we just couldn't score. Poland was the better team today.
Your offense was outstanding throughout three games. Why not today?
I don't know, maybe nerves. There was a lot on the line today. Our players are very emotional. They worked really hard for each other. I think maybe at times they're a little bit nervous, maybe a little bit stiff on their sticks. That we had the same opportunities in other games that we scored in. And sometimes it just doesn't work out that way. But I'm very, very proud of my team, very proud of our players in Japan. We've come a long ways in the last little while with our program. We still have a lot of work to do.
How tough was it to play a tournament after such a long time without competitive games?
Oh, it was. We started this process a couple years ago only on paper. And only last summer did we get on the ice for the first time. And many of the players that we started with in the summer aren't here. And, you know, we brought some younger players along from our under 20, and they got a great experience here. But finally, we got a chance to play. Hopefully next season, the Euro Challenge Cups will go, and we'll get an opportunity to develop our team a little bit more. But it's games like this that are going to make our team better and our program better.
Wishing you all the best for the future. Thanks very much, Coach.
Thank you, Hans. It's a pleasure being here. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Congratulations to Poland.
Thank you very much, Coach. Thank you.